Wow, what about Phil Collins? Wasn't that great? Later on in the show, we've got a lady from America named Juice Newton coming up, and we've got the outrageous Jimmy and the Boys, and Peter Gallagher, who's stars in the movie called The Idol Maker. He'll be talking to Molly. But right now we've got a band called The Angels, who are an absolutely amazing live act, so if you get a chance, go out and see them. Here's their single called Into the Heat.